trees in the way. It's like around 11 o'clock. These people over here are shooting off fireworks. It's actually a beautiful night out. No clouds, you can see the stars. It's warm, humid. That's the only downside. You can smell the gunpowder in the air. Smokey Darling, however, does not approve. He does not like the sound of the fireworks. Oh my god, I was laying in bed and all of a sudden he just started barking, just bark, bark, bark. I was like, oh my god, what the hell? So I had to come out and check and saw there were fireworks. That's what I'm saying. It's after 11. What the hell? Yeah, so one of the neighbors does not approve. And it is after 11.